Welcome back, everyone. We are joined now by Tim Stopp. So we just had Des Moines Performing Arts talking about all the wonderful things that they do for our community, including bringing wonderful talent to Des Moines to play, which brings in Tim Stopp, because Tim is a very talented Iowa native who is opening for the band Chicago.
Yeah, no, we're playing in the Civic Center tonight. Excited about it. Hopefully they won't be there. I don't want to be adjudicated. I don't need to be critiqued anymore. But this is our first big show in Des Moines in a while, so we're pumped to play here.
Okay, so talk to us a little bit about what people can expect when they come to your show.
Yeah, so tonight we'll do 6 songs, all from my new album called For the Birds, except for one. And it's rock music, but we did some ballads too, so we mix it up as best we can. And I like to tell jokes and make a fool of myself on stage, so people can look forward to that.
Beautiful, and you have a full band with you.
Full band, a 5-piece band. I used to tour with Chicago, and it was always solo, so I was by myself up there, terrified, mm-hmm. of course. So it's like a little safety net, and it just sounds so much bigger and fuller, and it's been a lot of fun to play with these guys.
So you now live in Chicago, opening for Chicago, which is a huge band. What is it like to have that kind of crowd following you as well?
It's been kind of a whirlwind these last few weeks. I mean, they've been playing forever. They still draw a lot of people.
Yep.
And the responses we've gotten have been really good. So, we're doing one more show with them. Hopefully we'll do some more down the road because it's been pretty exciting.
As an Iowa native from Davenport, did you ever expect that eventually would be where you are?
You know, I guess I hadn't really thought about, who I'd be playing with or where I'd be living. I do still feel like Iowa is my home state. I have a lot of ties here. I want to continue always coming back to this state to play as much as I can. And Des Moines is, this is the hub, so we got to build our fan base as best we can here.
And your brother's here. He's
in studio.
Bodyguard today.
That's right.
Driving you around.
Thanks, Joe.
So what is it like?
Joe's Des Moines famous. So you guys, Stop is short for Stopulous. Don't get too confused. But Joe Stopulous, he's a famous Des Moines guy. You'll see him tonight.
Beautiful. What is it like to be able to come play in a city where your brother lives and you get to tootle around with him?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, I'm one of 6, so I got a big family. Most of them are in Iowa still, so it's kind of like whenever I tour the Midwest, I just am stopping at my siblings' houses and playing for them, essentially.
Beautiful.
But no, tonight's especially exciting because it's in Iowa.
Okay, so tell us real quick how to get tickets and where you'll be playing.
So the tickets will be in Ticketmaster. We start at around 7, so get there early. And if you can't make it tonight, come back. We'll be back in August playing the Vaudeville Muse.
Oh, beautiful. That's also a great venue.
Yeah, I heard.
Thanks for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Short break, everyone. We have your headlines next.